Hi, I'm Lisa with Vacuum Wizard, and this is the Dyson DC28 Animal Vacuum. The DC28 Animal's biggest strength is its ability to remove all pet hair from carpeting. The brush bar and incredible suction make it a great animal vacuum. It also has a nice mini turbine head brush for removing pet hair off of pillows and your upholstery. The performance of the Dyson Airmuscle on carpets is excellent. We tested it on small and large particles and it did great, but doesn't clean right up to the edge. On hard flooring, the DC28 does a great job with smaller particles like flour, but cracker pieces don't fit under the front of the vacuum head. We had to lift up the vacuum to get these large particles all cleaned up. On stairs with pet hair on them, use the mini turbine brush. The stair brush is a nice tool and the flat out head is great for getting under furniture. The suction on this vacuum is incredible. It's over 25 kilopascals. The filter eliminates all dust. Our decibel reader registered around 80, which is average for a vacuum.
The canister comes off, and then you press this other red button. This is the first filter. You just squeeze these blue buttons and it pops off. And you pull on your tab. There's your filter, which you wash every 3 months in cold water. And you have to leave this one out to take the other filter out. And this is filter B. It pops open. And this is your filter. Nothing pops out. You wash this every 3 months in cold water, and it says to tap it 10 times to get the moisture out, the water out, and then you put it back in. And then you can put this filter A back in.